The name of Allah, I am Sughra, the daughter of Mehram Ali, and I live in Kabul, Afghanistan, and I am 18 years old, and nothing else. I've been learning English for 2 years. As English is the international language, so we must learn it because it can be used anywhere. As it is said that English is the passport to any country. For example, if you go anywhere, so you can use English language to communicate with their people, and you may know more about their tradition, customs, etc. So this is useful. As from 2 years I am learning English, so in these 2 years I have, what I have experienced is this, that we should not learn English as a language, but we should think it as a game, because it will help us to learn English easily. And my best experience was this, that now I have become good in writing, listening, etc. As my sister and brother was also learning here, so due to that also I got admission here. I think that as I was good in speaking, writing, etc., so I think due to that our teacher has selected. I think that here all the students learning English as a language, they think that is our duty. For example, the homeworks, they think that it is a duty, so we must do it, and they don't have that much interest. So I think that if they will find their interest in that, and will not learn it as a language, but also they will they should find their interest in this, so they can learn it. Though I have interest in all fields, I want to learn everything in the world, but I want to be a mathematician, because I am weak in math now, so I want to improve myself. Yes, I want to continue my education. Now I'm in school, I want to study university and college, and I want to choose this mathematics. I don't know in which field it comes. It was better than the other centers, as their teachers were talking in English, and the atmosphere, everything was in English, so that's why it is. I think that the youth have many responsibility in a country, because we are the future of our country. If we will be spoiled, so our country's future is spoiled, because for example, in future if we will learn, so we are gonna become the president, we can be the president of our country, and we are gonna be the future doctor, the future engineer, and we are gonna build the future of our country. That's why we have too many responsibilities. I think, though I don't have any special message, but one thing that all these students should not take it obligatory to go to center or school. They must find their interest in it, so that they should learn it well. Learn them well. Okay. Thanks.